3. It's Sunday and we are heading to EPCOT today. It's a little bit more windy today, but the sun's out, so it's really nice actually. I quite like the breeze.
Yeah,
it's lovely. So yeah, we're just heading into EPCOT now, so we'll see you guys in there. Okay then.
Your safety is remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened and your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times.
Like a little French patisserie, and we've got these, they're called a croque glacée, which basically is like a brioche bun with ice cream in the middle, and it's like toasted a little bit. So I got chocolate ice cream with caramel sauce. It looks so good. We look a bit questionable. Okay, so me and Rachel have just sat down because I wanted to just do like a quick check-in, because for this holiday I didn't want to vlog like every single moment and constantly have my camera out, just because we really wanted to like enjoy the holiday. So I'm gonna do like more of like a montage kind of put together of like clips and stuff, but I just wanted to quickly sit down and just update you guys. It's now Sunday evening, it's day four.
Day three.
So we're now on day three. It's Sunday in the evening. We got back from EPCOT. It ended up raining this afternoon,
really badly raining.
So we just came back, had some food, and we're just chilling now. We had such a good time. Literally soaring, I think, was one of my favourite rides.
You loved that.
So far, I
loved that.
Yeah,
it was good. I love it as well.
So tomorrow's plan of action, we are going to Magic Kingdom, which I'm so excited about. Since
best one.
Yeah, I can't wait. Since finding out about the holiday, Magic Kingdom was like the first place I was like, I can't wait to go there. It just looks incredible. And we're also watching the Magic Kingdom fireworks.
Happily ever after.
Happily ever after, the fireworks in the evening, which again I'm so excited about. So tomorrow I'm really looking forward to that. We actually went in EPCOT to, they've basically got all the places from like around the world, like different, like, what do you call it?
World Showcase,
there we go. And we went to Japan and Rachel bought these sweets, which you'll get out. So we're going to try these on camera.
They're really squishy. I don't know if this is going to pick up, but
they're literally like, I can't even like explain it. They're like squishy, like jelly things.
Apparently they're rice cakes, but I mean, I've never seen a rice cake like this, so. Fruits, rice cake, strawberry taste. Do not eat the packet.
Don't eat the packet, guys.
So we're going to try this on camera.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Also, just quickly, if you've not subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to notify you when I upload new videos, because I'm going to be filming a American makeup haul. There you go. Oh, that's a bit too bright. Right, squish one, Rach. You need to see that. Look. They're so weird. Do they feel weird?
Yeah.
Right, okay. actually give one of these. Also, if you if you guys have ever tried these before, then what the hell? Then leave us a comment down below.
Cheers, Abby.
You're so squishy. What?
Oh, jeez!
So I'll see you guys in the morning for
Magic Kingdom!
Welcome back to my Florida vlogs. We are now on day 4 and we are in Magic Kingdom. So today we are in Magic Kingdom. We've actually got a fast pass for the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. So we're just heading over there now, but you can probably hear there's a parade going on in front of me, so yeah.
Oh yeah! All right, Magic Kingdom. Everybody, let me see you clap your hands. Come on!
So we are just about to go on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride, so let's go! So me and Rachel just got our mini in the sun. It is like super hot. I think we're heading over to the castle now to get some cute pics outside the castle. I was not ready to fall like I'm wasted. My heart grows heavy. Don't taste me rushing and keep your words naked. You got me blushing. Okay, so we're just in the queue for the Haunted Mansion. We've already had some lunch and we also stopped off and got like an ice cream and stuff. It is super hot. I think it's about 24 at the moment, but it's super sunny. So I'm just like waiting in the queue. Believe it or not, I mean, you guys wouldn't know, but it's actually been a whole week since I last vlogged. It's actually now Monday the 12th of February, which means it's been a week since we went to Magic Kingdom and it's been a week since I vlogged, and you're probably wondering why. I actually ended up catching the flu really bad. I did mention it on Sunday and Monday that I wasn't feeling very well. And we went to IHOP on Tuesday morning, and I ended up having to come back to the villa just because I was so ill. I couldn't stop being sick. I had a temperature, I had a headache, I couldn't stand up, and I didn't actually end up getting out of bed until Friday, which is such a shame, and I'm so gutted that I've come all the way to Florida, spent all this money, and I ended up in bed from Tuesday to Friday. We then actually went to the Florida Mall and I did loads of shopping in Sephora. I managed to go out there for, me and Rachel managed to go for a few hours. But unfortunately, Rachel's also not very well now as well. So me and Rachel have been in bed Saturday, Sunday, and it's now Monday. So we only actually have like 3.5 days left of this holiday, really. So me and Rachel were like forcing ourselves to go out today, Like I said, we managed to go to Sephora and the Florida Mall, so I managed to buy loads of stuff there, so a big makeup haul is coming to my channel. But I just wanted to give you guys a little update. I'm so annoyed and upset that I got ill. Still got a temperature now, I'm still feeling pretty crap. Rachel's still feeling really ill. We're both just right states at the moment, but we're gonna force ourselves to go to the park today. We're going to Universal and Islands today, aren't we?
Yeah,
we're going to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure to do the rides that me and Rachel didn't end up doing. And then tomorrow, I think we'll do it. We don't actually know the full plan yet, because obviously where me and Rachel have been ill, everything's kind of switched around and things have changed and rest days have changed and stuff. So I'm not entirely sure what we're doing for the next couple of days, but obviously you guys will see that. I am going to take you guys along today, because obviously I haven't got that much vlog footage. Here's Rachel. We're so ill. And when I say that we've been ill, like, I have never been that ill in my life that I couldn't even get out of bed for literally 4 days. Like, I was
sweating.
Yeah, I'm sweating like a pig. Literally, I have not been that ill in years. Like, honestly, and it's just typical.
I haven't either.
It's just bad.
It's next level.
And I've lost so much weight. I didn't eat. I ate at Magic Kingdom some fries and some macaroni and cheese. I didn't end up eating. I had one bowl of cereal until, when was it? Thursday night or something. Yeah. Like, I didn't eat properly in 4 days, so I've lost a shit ton of weight. So yeah, I've ended up losing loads of weight because of that, but yeah. Just not good, really, and it's just typical our luck that we end up getting ill while we're out here, but nothing we can do about it, and we're gonna try and force ourselves to have a good day today.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're off to Universal and Islands of Adventure, so hopefully you'll have a good day and have loads of water. I'm so excited for Animal Kingdom because Rachel keeps telling me about the Avatar ride that they went on when I was Flight of Passage when I was off sick. No, I wasn't off sick.
You're at work now.
Oh, no, I'm at work now. Oh my god. When I was sick, so I didn't get a chance to come to Animal Kingdom the first time. So we've come back here, and I'm so excited. About to go on the Flight of Passage ride. I think there's like a really long queue for it, but oh well, this is what we came here for, and I'm so excited.
Oh.
we've just arrived in Hollywood Studios. We are here for, I think, the show later on, as well as the fireworks as well, but I think we're also going to go and do some rides. I think we're doing Toy Story and probably a few more, so yeah. We spent this morning in Animal Kingdom, as you guys saw, and then this afternoon is Hollywood Studios.
Imagination. For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure.
Morning guys, it's now Wednesday, which is our last full day here in Orlando. We are in EPCOT this morning, and then tonight we're going to Magic Kingdom to watch the fireworks for the last time and do a few rides, I think, in Magic Kingdom. But we're here today, we are here to do the Frozen ride, which we didn't end up doing. And we are also going to be doing, I think, Soarin', which was one of my personal favourite rides, as well as, I think, Test Track as well, and getting some lunch here, and then heading over to Magic Kingdom. So like I said, we are in Epcot. You guys did see, we went to Epcot last week, and it was so much fun. So Soarin' was by far one of my favourite rides of the trip. So we're just trying to find the Frozen ride now, which I think is in the Norway part of Epcot. And I'll see you guys in a bit.
See you outside.
They were born ready.